In this video, you will learn about neck or cervical self-stretching exercises. Let's begin. For any neck or cervical stretching, your posture should be stable enough, like your back should be straight like this, both foot should be on the floor, and your both hands should be in a stable position. Let's begin exercise. Our first exercise is chin tuck exercise. In this, place your finger on your chin and then move your neck backward. And you will feel the stress here. Then back to normal position. Then again. Hold for 5 to 10 seconds. And then back to normal. In this chin tuck exercise, this is not chin tuck. In this chin tuck exercise, we have to perform like that, so that our whole muscle will get stretched. You have to repeat it for maximum 15 times. Our next exercise is neck flexion. In this, you have to move your head forward, like your chin should touch your chest like this, and hold for 5 to 10 seconds. Repeat this for 10 times. Now neck extension. In this, you have to move your face towards ceiling like this, and hold for 5 to 10 seconds. Repeat this for 10 times also. Now, our next exercise is levator scapular stretching. In this exercise, place your hand under your buttock to stabilize the hand. Now, see to your knee like this, bend your head, and from this hand, place stretch on your hand to intensify the stretching like this, and hold for 5 to 10 seconds. Then come back to normal position. Same from the right side like this. Move at that side and place stretch from this hand like this, and hold for 5 to 10 seconds. Repetition should be 20 times maximum. Now our next stretching is for upper fibers of trapezius muscle. In this stretching also, place your hand under your buttocks and tilt your head like that, and place stretch from your contralateral limb like this, and hold for 5 to 10 seconds. Same goes from right side. Flex your neck in lateral side and then place stretch from contralateral limb for 5 to 10 seconds, then relax. Our next exercise is for SCM, that is our sternocleidomastoid exercise. In this, you have to do like this. Flex your neck laterally and then look upward so that you can see the stretch here on left side of the SCM, and hold for 5 to 10 seconds. Then come back to a neutral position. For right side, flex your neck like that and see upward so that you can see stretch on right side of the SCM, and hold for 5 to 10 seconds. Come to normal position. Repeat this for 20 times. Thank you.